promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Don't let him leave!
He can talk!
Straight up vanishing me to freak these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I can take them out from above.
Stay away!
Don't let Spider-Man near the computer!
We're not scared!
Must have tripped a silent alarm or something. That computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. Yankee, fill him in.
Real scary.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on New Form.
Whoa.
And it looks like New Form was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here.
Call if you need me.
Will do.
I hope I brought enough Yelp for the kids.
Nice suit, man. Really compliments the other guy's white spikes. Synergy, man.
Right. It's that Spider Kid!
Spider Man!
I'm getting the hang of this.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions. A bridge collapse. Weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century? 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about it. From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame to go.
On research labs. This is where the whole uniform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. Into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down, too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Wait, did I just go in a circle? The guy who installed that was clearly padding his resume. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Anywhere! How are we gonna stop him now?
Close one.